What happens when you burn a potato chip? Let's see it now. I had seen people burning banana chips, and this time I had to try it myself. So I'm burning a potato chip, and let's set it down. The fire doesn't sustain itself, but it's releasing a lot of oil. See, it contains that much oil inside it. Not even a half chip has burnt, and it's got so much oil. Look at that. Good for starting a charcoal barbecue.